The land is speaking to us and communicating with all that's a part of it.
There's spirits all around us, yeah. In the earth, the water, and the sky. If you listen, they'll guide you. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Look who's here!
It's our friend Russell, the Junior Explorers. I mean, Wilderness Explorers.
And Doug!
I used to be a scout myself.
So, Rob and I are going in different directions, and then we will rendezvous at noon for lunch at Yak and Yeti. But right now, I am about to ride the Cali River Rapids. Rob doesn't like drop rides, so he opted out for this. I rode the Cali River Rapids twice, and I got soaked twice. I was worried about my camera getting wet, which is why I decided not to film on that ride. I'm not much of a roller coaster person, but it is fun to watch them ride by.
Look at the macaws!
I love parrots. Isn't this guy beautiful? It's lunchtime at Yak and Yeti. I love Asian cuisine, so this place had like so many great options. But in the end, I went with the safe option, chicken tikka masala, one of my favorites. And Rob got some veggie lo mein. Mm-hmm. Oh, and we're having some lemonade here too. How is it so far, Rob? So Rob, what did you do while we were going in different directions?
Oh, I ventured around Dinoland USA. I danced to a very fun band. And I even made an apatosaurus friend who is currently residing in my backpack.
Cool. I don't know about you, Rob.
Yeah?
But this 90 degree heat is starting to get to me.
I know. You'd think that since we're late September and early October, it'd be getting cooler.
But this is Florida we're talking about.
Yeah, it's summer 24/7, 365.
Yep. But we're in Hollywood Studios as of now, and we are off to Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. Hopefully, the ride will not break down this time.
Yeah.
I mean, fortunately, last time we tried to go on it, we were not on the ride. But we were still in line, but it's still unfortunate nonetheless that it happened.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
Oh, hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there.
Oh, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
That sounds like a lot of paperwork, but just for you, sure, pal.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
Awesome. Thanks. I'm going to take it over from here. I'm going to hold you guys there.
That's a lot of dollars in damage, isn't it, Rob?
Yeah, sure is. But hey, this is just making a point.
How many here?
That's two of us.
Two on row six for me, please.
Okay.
How many here?
Usually we get a seat up front, but we're behind this time.
Yeah.
Nice twist.
Uh-huh.
But anyways, we are officially in a Mickey Mouse cartoon.
At least the Paul Rudd shorts, anyway.
Rob, it's practically a ghost town here.
Yeah, the line was very short.
Kind of sad for a ride that's very popular.
Yeah, compare that to the Ratatouille adventure over in Epcot.
All right, off we go on a train ride.
Yep.
1928, the year Steamboat Willie was released.
Yep.
Oh, that tornado.
Nothing can stop us now.
Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this. Oh! Uh-oh! A waterfall!
Ha ha ha!
is a great way to beat the Florida heat. Spending time with Frozone over here. Second time's the charm on the railroad.
Yep.
Oh, different seating this time.
Yeah. Still part of the rundown.
Yep.
We're ready for a relaxing ride around the park.
Hi, Mickey! Hi, Minnie!
Hey, Mickey and Minnie!
Sure, you
can still share our friends! Worst here with me! What could possibly go wrong?
Uh-oh. That's not good. Nonsense if I ever saw it.
Wrong company.
Oh.
My guided tour. Hope you had a relaxing ride around the park. And thanks for sticking with me. Oh. Hey, picnickers! Told you nothing was gonna go wrong.
Nothing can stop us now.
Oh,
What's this lever do? Here we are, back in the barn. Remember to gather up all your personal belongings, take your small children by the hand, and watch your step as you exit my train. Come back and see me again real soon, okay? So long!
We have traveled back in time to the 1950s.
Just so you know, this is actually not my first time here. My first time was back in 1996, before computer animation was the norm, before there were iPhones, before Disney owned a lot of the intellectual properties here.
That's right, we are at Sci-Fi Dine-In Theater. We are in a makeshift car, and they are projecting 50s films up there. Mm-hmm. Admittedly, we did not get the best seats since we're close to the exit, which means we've got the sun's glow from outdoors, and we're way, 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 way on the edge. But still, we're going to make the most of our visit here.
Yeah, exactly.
Fun fact, the 50s is one of my favorite decades.
Mm-hmm.
Rob, burgers, fries, root beer, and a hot fudge sundae. I don't think it could get much more 50s than that.
Nope, not at all.
So after messing around in the gift shops and taking a short break so that he could journal, yep, we're back at Runaway Railway again.
Yep.
Because the wait times aren't really too bad right now.
Yeah, I mean, since not a lot of people are here anymore, that gives us all the more time to party. Especially since we're biding our time until Fantasmic, which is at 9:30.
I've decided that I'm not going to film it a third time.
Yeah.
This thing is looking at me! Welcome to Galaxy's Edge, where I have officially gotten myself a missing fan that was not a generic Disney one. Green milk. Rob's gonna try it.
It's not easy being green. And that comes to milk too.
You like it, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Save some for me, too. I know it's hot and humid, but I got a drink, too.
Oh, I know.
Look at how gorgeous and alive Hollywood Studios gets at nighttime.
It's just like back home.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, just like Times Square. Whenever they're letting out shows or whenever there is
Welcome to the amphitheater! Behold its glory! Rob, are you excited to be here?
I am if you are.
love will always survive.
No!
A magic spell in the black of night with a scream of fright.
Thank you. imagination is capable of.
Sure is.
Our magic bands were going crazy.
Oh yeah, no doubt. We're gonna charge ours when we get home.
Definitely. Well, I had a fun day.
As did I.